Skybreaker. I was born the bastard of an unknown father in a small holding in Eastmarch. My mother lost her mind and ultimately her life before I grew to know her. I was nurtured with the harsh landscapes and harsher people of the north. I found my strength in the tales of my people's resilience and valor, knowing that I had as much claim to our blood as anyone in Skyrim. I was never an easy youth, quick to anger and too stubborn for anyone's good. The Windhelm guard eventually grew tired of giving me beatings and gave me a sword, creating an instant bond between myself and the tools of battle. Of course I was drawn into the Stormcloaks the first time I heard of them. As Windhelm became the seat of their power, I got my first taste of real battle under their banners. But it was in the shadows of Windhelm's alleys where my fate took a turn. There, among the plotting of the desperate and the stench of poverty, I met Narya, a dark elf refugee whose mysterious allure drew me in like a moth to the flame. She saw something in me that others had overlooked, a dormant power waiting to be unleashed. Under Narya's guidance, I began to learn the shunned art of magic. I was drawn to the magic of the storm, which hearkened to the power I'd shown surviving raging storms as a child without shelter in the wilderness. But secrets are not easily kept in a city like Windhelm, especially when they involve wielding magic. It wasn't long before a fellow Stormcloak stumbled upon my secret practices. That night in the barracks, he accused me of being no true Nord. My fist broke his nose and my shield his teeth. Alas, his family were connected, and my family, well, I soon found myself cast out from the city that had once been the place that I belonged. Exiled and alone, I wander the rugged expanse of Skyrim. Yet with each step, I sense some greatness within me growing. My ancestors call to me. I will answer. So this is Hjalmar. He is a Nord warrior. Two-handed. Light armor. He has a bit of destruction. He is probably going to end up doing smithing because I guess honed metal is pretty expensive in this. This is Living Skyrim IV. I've never played this list before, but I've heard great things. It has all sorts of modern combat. I think literally has the mod modern combat, and also has Valhalla with timed blocks. It's got TK dodge, so the combat should be really dynamic, which is like what I love. Yeah, it looks, you know, lots of quests, lots of good stuff, and it's pretty. It's nice looking. So this should be fun. I am going to do this permadeath. I have set the difficulty using, so I'm just leaving the difficulty on, this is master. I'm setting that to adept. But then if you go to mod configuration, there's a mod called, what is it called? So the difficulty mod that I set to 200% damage taken for me and 175% damage dealt for me. So basically just making the combat a lot more deadly. For both me and for the enemies. I'll have to find that. It is here somewhere. I'll have to find it later. But it's, actually, I'll pause this and find it. Alright, this is what it's called. Simply Balanced. So I have overridden the game difficulty settings, so honestly that master versus whatever doesn't matter at all. So you see I've put player damage taken 200%, and NPC damage taken 150%. And, I don't know, do these still... matter if I do that? I think these don't matter. I'm just gonna leave that because I don't know what that is. So, yeah. Okay. But yeah. Basically. Oh, I set that to 150. Oh, that one's at 175. No, we'll leave it at 150. I'll make it a little harder. If they feel spongy, I will pop it back to 175. But anyway, so that's the difficulty setting. This has a class selection that happens at character creation. And I did custom. And, you know, chose the skills that I mentioned. Two-handed, light armor, archery, destruction, smithing, and one other. Oh, speech, because this guy is the dragonborn. I need to turn this volume down. This music down is too loud. So, yeah, he's dragonborn. He's Nord. He's gonna get some shouts and he's gonna like them. I've actually never really committed to playing like Nordic Shout Warrior before, which is crazy because I've been playing Skyrim for a long time. I feel like that's a pretty stereotypical class, but this guy is going to do that. So, and this mod list seems to have some stuff in it that would allow for pretty pretty nice Nordic Warrior that has shouts. It has this is running the mod experience, which means that my skill increases are not actually tied to level ups. So level ups are gained through experience, which you get from killing things. Well, it wasn't set up for killing things, but I made it that. It was the defaults in this thing were set to just quests, but I would rather be able to kill stuff and progress. And then, yeah, you still, you know, gain by, like, hitting things and casting magic and all of those things. It looks like just by running around, I have gotten enough experience to level up once. So I think I'm going to do that. I think that allows me... It might let me pick attributes, so that's another thing. This mod list has something called attribute values, which... You can see what strength does is melee damage, power attack, endurance is health regen, carry weight, all of these things. So a little bit of extra buffs from that. Actually, let me go kill some stuff. And I'm going to play this as Permadeath. So, high stakes combat. I will say, if something completely cheeseball happens, like I get glitched or bugged and end up getting killed from something that's not actually, like, in any way a choice of mine, then I'm not gonna... I'll ignore that, so... But, yeah, playing Permadeath makes things a little more interesting and fun. I'm really looking forward to the timed block stuff. Let's see. Did I set up my... I just set up these things. Here. I don't have to sleep. Okay. Alright, so we're already heavy on stamina. This is Permadeath, so I'm going to go for health. We got a perk point. Alright, we're going to put it into. I think we're going to... Why am I buffed? What is this huge buff to this, I wonder? Two-handed. I think I'm just doing damage. And then... So damage. There's also light armor. What's that gonna do? A little better. A little more armor. Where's the best armor? Killing them fast. That's normally how I go. I'm not gonna mess a ton with magic right now. Let's do a little bit more into this. Oh, I can't do that yet. Wait, it says. Oh, I don't have another perk point. Duh. Okay. And then I do have. I think I have. Yes, I've got sparks. So I'm going to add that to my favorites. Huh? Lucifer Duet spell. Apparently, I added the wrong thing. Alright, so now I can quickly switch between sword. Probably not gonna use the bow a lot anymore. That's nice. I took the Lord Stone, both in the or Lord Birth Sign, which gives health regen, and the Lord Stone as well, which gives health regen. I took the Warrior Birth Sign. Class selection, which is just extra melee damage, but the Lord Birthstone, the Lord Mundus Stone, which gives magic resistance and health regen. So I have a little extra health regen. I'm probably going to run some restoration on this guy because I don't really like alchemy. Just to make it not annoying to do dungeons. But, oh God, is this my horse now? I don't have to steal him anymore? This is just my horse. Alright. That's sweet. Actually, let me take a break for a second. That I'm going to need skin and all that kind of stuff to grind up smithing, because this doesn't have static skill leveling, so. Which, if you've never played with it, static skill leveling is when you level up, you get to choose what skills you level, and skills do not level just by, like, using them. So, it kind of makes it nice if you're working on, like, a particular build, and you're just like, oh, this guy's gonna have enchanted. You don't have to just practice enchanting. You just go fight, kill people, quest, and then just level those things when you level up.
Great, Scott. another mega.
Whoa. That was a hard hit. Yeah, so what just was that? This list has precision, which is it sort of tracks the actual arc of the weapon.
Never should have come here.
And anything, you know, when it hits, including actual people. But it works for them too. And you can also ping it accidentally off of like a you can end up like swinging your weapon into a wall. Oh wait, are you like a bad guy? I don't know. I guess so. But yeah, you can end up like accidentally hitting the wall and messing up. Ooh, studded armor. That's definitely better than what I've got. Those are better than what I've got. Bronze panties. Don't need those. Rusty Cyrodiilic iron battle axe. That thing hits pretty hard. But I do have a bonus to blade damage. So I'm not going to do that. But I hope I can melt down weapons. Because I'm going to need ingots and all of that to level smithing. Alright, we got some guys up here. Oh, no, we killed them all. I think we killed them all. Okay, I'm not going in there yet. I'm not confident. Well, I will. This thing run away, that was the question. I think this horse will run away because it's not really mine. How much do I have? Let's level up again. What are we gonna do this time? I think more health. And then let's just go harder onto this. Let's get our critical chance up there. I think I'm gonna go kill these outdoor guys over here. At Silent Moons. Just like a nice open area to have. Oh, look at this. They got a big upgraded area here. I like it when they do this. I like when they make Silent Moons like a thing. Wow. That's like... Wow. Look at all those enemies. Holy crap. I'm almost dead in one shot. Get the heck out of there, man. Okay. Well, that is not what we're gonna do right now. Definitely a little beyond us. It's time to go kill some deer. That seems about a safe thing to do. But see, our health is already back at half, so. But I'm sure I'm gonna take some resto stuff. Just this is still. Oh, Imperial Soldier. What? That's some sweet stuff there. Unfortunately, it's heavy, but. Imperial arrow. Oh, these are nice. Better than what I got. Those. Is that better than that bow? Probably. That's definitely better than that bow. Alright, let's change some stuff out here. So, still using the best greatsword, I think. But bow. Forget the longbow. Let's use this thing. And studded armor 27 versus 25. Sorry, storm cloaks. Wow, you look. That is a little over the top, but hey, it's better. Apparently, this extremely revealing armor is a little better than the Stormcloaks. This is weird with all these trees. I'm not used to, like, kind of lost. Where am I? I'm gonna go north. Let's see, does the map work in this? It does. You know what? We should hit Embershard. I feel like Embershard. Oh, we got some wolves. Okay, we'll do some wolves. Get some wolf pelt. Yikes! Don't kill my skeever. I don't know if this list has like disease and all that kind of stuff. It probably has injuries. I think Valhalla has injuries. So you get 2 damage. Wow, that was really loud. And this has Sunhelm for survival. Which I think I have to sleep to activate, so it's not turned on yet. Yeah, we're not going back to that camp. That was just too much. We could go. Yeah, if that camp is big, my guess is Valtheim Towers is probably really buffed as well. To lock on in true directional movement. See, directional movement, target lock. Target lock key M5. What the heck is M5? I do not have an M5. Unfortunately, the middle mouse button is bound to power attack, but maybe I could rebind that to, let's see, you know what, I wonder if scroll up would work. Let's map to zoom in. Scroll out, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So mouse wheel back is gonna auto target. Or lock on. Because with a build that plays a lot of block, which this is what I'm building here, I need to be able to lock, or the blocks won't really go off properly. I think it's already dead, just falling over. Let's do this guy. Oh wait. Am I at the right spot? Dude, if you ever get tempted to attack that guy, Talskar the Wanderer, do not do it. He is a super buff. See it. just like a whole new structure there. I don't know what. Something is really throwing me when I'm hit hard on a horse. Like it makes the camera go crazy. Better than what I've got, I think. Oh no, it's not. It's better though. Okay, I'll check this. It's 27. The fur armor is also 27. It also looks way less ridiculous. So I think we're gonna go with that. And then I need to favorite this. Okay. something weird? Like, are they not? Do they not see me? Somehow. Oh, this has an archery mod that makes it so that they actually have gravity, which is pretty nice. I'm just gonna head back to town. I don't think it's particularly interesting, so I'm gonna turn off the video for now. Alright, we're war maidens.
We've got small weapons as well. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Looks like I can't melt down any of these things that I got here, which is a bit.
Take a look.
Got like no gold. Those things sold for nothing.
Good doing business with you.
See what I can make. Alright, let's make some leather. That's better than what I've got. Do like fur armor. Okay, so I need to get elk for that. Looks like that's the best stuff currently that I can make. Whoa, those are trippy. Like a backpack. Oh, okay. No, those are ugly. I don't need a backpack right now. I'm gonna need a tent for sure. So I need to go out and just kill some animals. Actually, no, it helps me, doesn't it? It helps me level smithing, so I probably should make this stuff. That's better than what I have. It's 31 versus 27. Sunhelm to be active for that.
Come on in.
So let's activate some Sunhelm.
Warm drinks and warm beds. If it's work you need, sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room right this way.
I know where my room is. Thank you, Holda. Might as well sleep a decent amount. Let's see, does this have annoyingly slow sleep? Kind of. Water skin, crumbling on my belly. Do I want to continue down this path? Yes, I want to activate Sunhelm. Okay. Water skin. No, apparently I don't have a water skin. Now I have a water
One
skin.
One of these days, I really have to get something that's more comfortable to wear and easier to put on.
He just carries around a stein in his pocket every time he drinks from his water skin.
He comes back here.
Let me know if there's any talk with Falgruff and get that fool cast out for good.
Damsel in distress? Where is she? That's what's her face. She's gonna be
Wanna hear a little Lord wisdom? You don't really know a woman without a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Alright. I think this is where I'm gonna call it.
The so golden hammerfell isn't like worth really cleaning nice, up another nice list.
Okay, back. So Sunhelm tells us that we are hungry. And do we have any food? We have some bread. Now I'm well fed. Oh man, really? You have to watch the animations? I might have to disable that. Okay. Let's sleep a little more because it says we're tired as well. And now we're thirsty and hungry again. Okay.
Heard there were wolves on the road up north.
If it's work you need. How about chopping up some wood for the fires? Food. You see those warriors from Hamad? Take a look.
Braided bread. What's the cheapest? Just straight up bread. Buy some of those. Whoa.
Need anything
Intense.
Else? Just let me know.
Yeah, we're working on speech for this guy for the obvious benefit of trading, but we are going to be going shouts, so it's not going to be all locked behind speech. Well, not all. I believe there's some other It's not Thunderchild in this list. It's another shot mob.
You know nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Speech. We're going to be going this direction. Shouts are 50%, and then I imagine 100% stronger on level 2. Twice as long. Eventually a 50% shout cooldown, and then we also have, I think, a cooldown benefit from being a Nord. Ooh, and then that. 50% chance of no cooldown. Alright, what should we do?
Spend one of my shards, so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Looks like we're about to hit another level. Yeah. So let's go outside. Go kill some more stuff. Gain some skills. Do we have a horse? No, that's right. That was a stolen horse. He ran away. How much do horses cost in this list? You know, just an elk at the town gate, no big deal. Alright, I could steal this guy. Is anybody looking? Yes, they. How much to buy a horse?
Kind like you, I suppose so. Got one all saddled.
Don't have that yet. So maybe we should. Maybe we should just go steal that one again. What is this thing? This is new. New to me.
Need something? Take a look.
Whoa. That is pretty good. How do these compare to my existing armor? So like my chest is, okay, yeah, so that's a lot weaker. My helmet, it's actually the same as my helmet, but why am I even mentioning this? Because it's way too expensive for me.
Until next time.
Bow. Okay, I had a little issue there. My Sky UI hotkeys, my group keys here were set to the same as my start and stop record on my recording software OBS, so I had to fix that. But now I can go from sword to magic to bow pretty fast. Let's see, let's steal this horse again. I don't think there'll be anyone there. Current goal, get 1,000 gold to buy a horse. Where is... the horse. Normally it just comes right back here. Now, who's this dude? Are you a bad guy? Stormcloak courier.
Yes? Nah, I don't think so.
You looked like you wanted to talk to me, but I guess not. Okay. Well, guess we're walking. I'm really hesitant to try the White River. No, not White River. Halted Stream. It's probably pretty hard, but hey. Gotta take some risks. I kinda wanna practice blocking on someone before I try the hard guys, but I guess there's only one guy in the front of it, so I can try on him. Oh, that's right, there's some chests here as well. At least there normally are. There's no chest under there. There is a chest there. Don't want to get killed by the trap. Don't really want... Oh, wait. That's not the chest. What do I press for this? That's right, that. So you press your right hand or your left hand button to loot all of them. All right, now escape and dodge. So what should I lead with? I kind of want to lead with magic. Let's do some Emperor Palpatine here. Can I do two hands is the question. Crazy view. Thanks. Get out of here. Out of here. Okay, that guy's gonna kill me. Magic not so strong at the moment. I should get a restoration spell too. I don't think I have any. No. Actually, I haven't even looked at my powers. What do I have? Reflect. What is that? Let's use it. Let's see. Let's find out. Actually, I'm going to save just in case. Reflect back on the decisions. Ah, okay. I grew up studying the skills of combat. As a... woodcutter. A combat woodcutter. Yeah, let's go for that. That's all. Sounds good. Got a nice buff to my two-hand. That probably puts our two-handed actually pretty high. Heck yes. Okay. I think that's actually higher than experience will allow. Okay, now let's do this for real. I need to figure out how to lock on. So I don't have lock on set up. I'm gonna have to set that up. I am gonna do that right now. Okay, I forgot that I had set it to a mouse wheel back. We'll see if that works in the next fight. Oh, this is expanded halted stream. So normally there's just a wall here. I really appreciate, they didn't make it though, so that they have the animations for picking stuff, because while immersive, it gets pretty annoying. Okay, let's see if I can get lock on working. Might as well get sneak up, right? Why not? That guy looks like a mage, which could be trouble. That guy hit me hard with a crossbow. Might as well take the crossbow, huh? Oh no, oh no. Get a block in and then whack it. Whoa, okay.
Call yourself a lord?
Okay, I like the combat in this, it's fun. It's actually not particularly easy for light attacks. They come out pretty fast. But I just love blocking in any game. All right. What do they got going on back here? Oh yeah, check for traps. Don't want to die to a dumb trap. Honestly, since I'm playing Permadeath, that alone might be a reason to pick sneak. To pick up some sneak perks. Let's see, do they have light? Trespasser, yes. Okay, that's only 30. Yeah, that's definitely worth getting. Because traps will totally wreck me. How's my inventory looking? Okay. Just want to make sure I'm not about to go overweight. Wait a minute. I only have 154 carry weight. Yikes. Oh, that's because of Sunhelm. When you turn Sunhelm on, it just completely crushes your carry weight. I'm not going to do that. That just means running back to town a million times. I don't want to do that. So we're going to go to... Is it in your needs? General settings. Needs settings. It's not cold. Oh, there we go. Take that off. Save. Let's see what's that at now. Yeah. So it cuts your carry weight in half. Which, you know, if you're playing like a super hardcore survival style thing, like, cool. I like a bit of survival. I like the realism. I like having to eat. I like those things. But not so much on the... Okay, let's see. On the carry weight stuff. Now our bow, now this will hit harder. So I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna basically hit somebody and run.
Gotta have a sharp axe for all that bad.
Oh wow. That's bad. I think I'm gonna die here if I... Yeah, I'm gonna have to... I can't take all three of those people on at once. Kinda have to get a cheap shot in. I wonder if I go back in if they'll be gone.
Someone there. What was that?
Okay, yeah, we got one.
Time to end.
We got two.
Game.
We can do two. Oh no, that's the chief. Hell no. So I have lightning rune. Oh, let's level up. Why not? Our health is really low. I'm going for health. We got a perk point. So we've got our two-handed as good as we can take it right now. Oh, well, hold on. No. Battle axes. Yeah. No. Power attacks. That's useful, but honestly, I just don't want to die right now. And I think we're going to go for light armor. And that'll be nice, the stamina. Okay. Save after that. We got this guy.
Time to end this little game.
That was not what I wanted to do there. Bring it on, buddy. I'm gonna go ahead and say that we've definitely succeeded in making the combat highly deadly. Whatever, I'll sell that stuff. So that's one of the things we needed. We needed, oh, tusks. Those are pretty worth a lot of money. We wanted to take out one of those guys, separate them out. So what I can do here, I can throw down a lightning rune. I hope I can. Okay, just barely can throw it down. I can pull one of these guys. I doubt it. Actually, I probably want to go for the cheap shot again, if I can. Try a bow this time. Wow, this is really hard to aim. I might need to go first person. Okay. I think this has gravity. Wow, only 11? Okay, not really.
They never wait.
Alright, get blasted, buddy. This just might be beyond us at this point. I can't take out a mage and a chief at this level. Why am I hearing there's like a patrol of a bunch of bandits out there. Okay. Let's not fight them. I heard magic. I need some kind of an advantage to be able to get some decent combat in. You know what? Forget that. Let's get some skill up. You know how we do that? Like this. Honestly, though, this is what I hate about not having experience static skill leveling. It's like, it makes a lot of sense to sit here and just like block mud crab attacks to level block and light armor. But like, I don't think you guys really want to watch me do this. So, see, there's a cooldown on perfect blocks that you can hit, as you can see there. You can't just stand and block indefinitely. Not die to a mud crab. That would be a ignominious way to go down for a dragonborn. You know what, I don't think light armor has anything to do with taking damage. I think it's literally just being in combat. So it's just like running around or whatever. Okay, I'm gonna pause the recording and just do this for a while because, again, I don't think you guys really, or this isn't super interesting. Okay, we have gotten light armor. Well, it's hard to tell because of all the buffs, but light armor natural, I think, is at 26. Or no, 24. So we have a 20-point buff. And then we got block, I think, to 26. Yeah, so that, I guess we don't have any special buff there. What? Steam overlay, I've got to turn that off. Actually, I'm going to do that right now. I couldn't quite figure out. It looked like Steam Overlay was already off, but apparently it's not. Anyway, it's the middle of the night. But my needs thing isn't saying we need to sleep or anything, so we might as well go fight. Battles. No, thank you. Okay, how can I get some gold? Because we want to get that, we want to get a horse. And I believe this is not running Anniversary Edition, so there's not, in Anniversary Edition, there's this, like, Wild Horses quest that you can do. or not quest, you can literally just like find them and get a free horse. But I don't think that's in this one. Okay, we also know that the, you know where to head? I think we'll head to Embershard. Embershard Mine is a good place to get started. Gotta get there alive first, though. Alright, we got some company. Bring it, buddy. Yeah, that's right. A pack of wolves. That could be problematic, but we're gonna go for it. Not a problem. We will need this to level blacksmithing some leather. Hopefully we don't encounter any like insane death patrols. Like guards. Yeah. Oh, I want to kill those guys though. I'm a Nord, but I don't think I can kill that many. They're probably pretty beefy. This is going to be a long run, so I'm going to pause it. Okay. I believe this is the path up there. You know what? Let's start with archery. Let's get a cheap shot in first. And sneak. Why not? Just get it all going. Maybe I can get a sneak attack. We got two. I got a sneak. This could be bad.
You've already lost.
Boom. Give me that gold. Let's do some magic.
Time to die. Can't win this. You picked.
I picked what? I picked gold off your body. It's apparently good to save before you go through doors and stuff, or as opposed to after, because afterwards there's a bunch of scripts loading and stuff. So if you want your saves to not get corrupted, it's best to save before you enter a place rather than after you've entered it. I'm just going to keep working that sneak, because we want that no trap trigger thing. Although, I'm not, like, where's the traps in this? Did they just take traps out? Like, there's normally a rope here that triggers that rock fall. And there's, oh, there is a rope. There's a rope. Okay. Honestly, that's a hilarious way to get a little advantage. Ooh, you know what? You know what? Let's drop a lightning rune. I will say the sneak detection in this is pretty dang good. Like, it's not. We got three. Okay, let's pop this guy with a. Okay, we got this guy.
Tell you what, you start running. Stab you in the back.
No, it's okay. This is bad. This is really bad. Oh, I'm sneaking. Even worse. Okay. Got a kill. It's just one. Let's drink some potion. Hopefully I'm not sneaking anymore. Yeah, I'm not sneaking anymore. Okay. We're gonna get this one. Start having to get picky on what we pick up. Whoa. Okay, I've never seen this one before. Interesting. Well, let's clear that side first, I guess. You know, I need to favorite. Favorite lightning rune as well. As mentioned, I'm totally unfamiliar with this modified version of Embershard, so we'll see what is in store. This way. Keeping an eye up. Rude awakening, buddy. Sorry.
Never should have come here.
Why is that person's health all of a sudden back? Oh man, this is gonna be annoying. Okay. Sometimes the shield and sword, or shield and axe people are just like really obnoxious. Just constant blocking, block bashing. Interesting. So this is like a back entrance to, I think. Oh, it just curves around to where these guys were. Already took them out. Okay, interesting. That's cool. It just makes the level a little less linear. Whisper. I think that's a mage. I need them to stop detecting me. Tricky. Or not. Wow, those crits are pretty sick. Okay. Well, archery is proving to be useful. Ooh, that is, that's nice. Butcher hood. Do I want to wear a butcher hood? I don't think so. More? Really? Okay. Let's get some distance here. Interesting. There's a down direction. I'm sketched out to go down there because I'm not sure how to get back up. There's one right there. Can I get a shot off is the question. Me. This is great for sneak though, just literally just sitting here and being almost detected.
Where are you?
Wow, there's a lot of them. Oh shoot, are they behind me? They might be blocking me in. They may have come up the ladder.
Can't hide from me.
Not the most exciting gameplay, but I need to stay still.
Where are you?
come back up here? No. Okay. Can I get a shot on this lady? Again, I'm totally unfamiliar with this because this is a very modified version of Embershard. Another ladder, man. Ah, that freaks me out. Get this guy.
Time to end this little game.
That guy's got a big ass axe. Gonna come up that. I bet he's gonna come up the ladder. Where's he coming? Are they coming up this way? Maybe he can't pathfind to me because he doesn't know how to use a ladder. Maybe they just, the NPCs don't know how to use a ladder. And that would be a little broken, to be honest. Could be easily exploited. Risky. I'm just gonna go the way I know because I just don't want to have people like behind and in front, many of whom could be mages, and then I just get nuked. Tough. No, get out of sneak. Get into this. I think I still have my. I should still have my lightning. Oh, what the? Wow, that power attack hit hard. I wasn't even trying to power attack. I was. I'm used to my third mouse button, pressing that down, being lock on target. But in this game, it is currently set to power attack. So that was a fortuitous accident. Choke point.
What was that?
Okay, you got hurt. Let's finish you off. Wait, oh, you're dead. Okay, that worked out pretty good. Magicka regenerates pretty slowly. I wonder if hold on a sec. has to do with that. Oh, nice. Steel water pipe? No, thank you. So I need to remember to get out of sneak when I get into combat, because I cannot dodge in sneak.
Sure, have mercy on you.
I don't think my lightning rune is still going to be. Time for a level up. I think that probably healed us. Agility. I feel like that's kind of a no-brainer to do that. Yeah. Could be bad. Oh, but there's a back entrance to escape. Oh, you're low. Enemies there are. They have really cranked Embershard to 11. But hey, it's cool. I like it. Drop a for what it's worth, in this third person view, you really kind of you need target lock to get archery shots off.
We're not alone.
It's really hard to aim. Just don't pay any attention to that. It's nothing. Nothing to worry about. Oh, shoot.
You.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's drink a minor healing potion. Get off a shot, maybe. Oh wow, they're shooting too. This is a losing battle for me. Okay. No. We don't want that. Oh, it's getting pretty low. Should I cheese them around this corner? Just let them come around and whack them. Still pretty low, but I think we're gonna have to do this.
Can't hide from
oh shoot. No. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was so close. Alright. Well, it says we cleared it because we killed a certain guy. They think it's the last guy, but clearly that's not the last guy, so. Wait to heal? Let's see. I can't. Okay. Let's go. Oh, we got over 1,000 gold too. So mission accomplished on getting a horse. So in this mod list, apparently, skill books don't give you, like, skill at a... Let's see what line I do. Yeah, you would not want to do that while people are hitting you. Skill books do not just, like, pop your skill a certain amount or whatever and make it so you don't want to use them until later. Like, in vanilla, they raise 1 point. Right, but if you use it early on to get that 1 point, that's like a really easy point to get. So it incentivizes people to hold them and wait until they're like level 80 or something to get the harder to get points. But in this game, or this mod list, there's a mod that makes, I think it's called Reading is Good or something, that makes it so that skill points, or skill books, nice. Skill points, skill books make your skills go up faster permanently. So they're just, it's better to use them as soon as you find them, which is nice. All right, out the back entrance. That was fun. That was, I have to say, that was really fun. I like the combat in this game a lot. And get the elk. Where am I? Here by the town. Riverwood.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Oh man. Is this the one that starts a sound bite? No, I don't think it is. Yes, it is. I think that's Forgotten City. Yeah, Forgotten City.
Did I see you talking to Sven?
I am not going to be playing that. It's cool, but it's more of like a, if you've never played it, it's like a mystery. Like it's like not a lot of fighting. It's like figuring out puzzles, and you're in this like time loop. I mean, it's a cool concept.
Hobbits isn't too friendly with strangers. But you seem all right.
I'd like to barter. Why am I bartering with a child? No, I don't want to barter for your taffy. Ooh. Can I steal this thing? Let's see. Alright, heading back. Not sure what time it is. What time is it? Oh, it's morning. Okay. I'm probably by that horse now. And I've been outside for a long enough time. It's probably. Oh! Let's get this guy. Oh, that's a cool house. Riverfall. Yeah, I think I've used this one before. Whoa, who are you? And why are you angry at me? Okay, you can fight. That's cool. You want to do it? You can do it.
Die already so I can take your stuff! Show me what you got!
Oh. Oh, this is the start of that, that quest. This guy, he's like trying to take your stuff. Wow, his health is regenerating so fast.
I'll make you pay.
I can't remember what this one is. A delving job, meet me near Cragwell's slope. That might be Falskar, the like new lands mod. I'm not sure. know what? I could just get frost for free, huh? I don't know. I mean, I can't. There's no way I can take out those guys at this level. Probably best to just buy a horse for now.
Got the fleet, I suppose so. You've got a deal. It's the one with the sun.
Too bad. But I think this mod list doesn't have the ability to train horses to make them faster or anything. And given that we're gonna be not fast traveling at all, I kinda wanna make it less annoying. So let's see, what is this horse's speed? Get AV speed malt tells you. Okay, so this is at speed 100. I'm gonna say we're gonna make it 120 to just act like it's trainable or something. So you do force AV speed malt 120, and now it should be faster. Not insanely fast, just a little faster. Kind of like realistically fast, I actually think. Alright, so we got our horse. Let's go in here and offload some of the junk we got. Maybe we can smith some things. I'm gonna save. Take a break for a second. That I had been, I have this program called Flux on my gaming machine, and it reduces, it reduces blue light when it's late at night, which it happens to be, and it was making the colors a little too warm. So it's still running, it's a little warmer than usual, but it's not as bad as it was.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Blades, helmets.
Actually, let's see what we can melt down first.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need it.
Hey,
no!
Freaking.
Is there no block steel in this? It's ridiculous. Okay, so I can make that. Melt down some crossbows, apparently. It's so weird, the things you can melt down and the things you can't. Like, somehow I'm getting steel ingots from a crossbow, but not from, like, all the axes, like, steel armor that I have. Whatever.
Welcome to Warmaiden, the finest weapons and armor.
Is there anything we want to keep? I don't really think so in terms of the looted armor and weapons. So let's sell it all. Oh, he'll buy these? Interesting. I'm going to wait until I have a higher speech to sell those. Okay. What's my inventory looking like now?
Been doing business with you.
That's good. Maybe go check out Bellathor. Refill my water skin. Actually, I should make another water skin. See if I can do that on here. Can make an empty water skin, but I can also make these things that are pretty good. So let's see. What the best armor is that I can make. Okay, so I can make this Cyrodiilic fur armor. And I need a lot of elk and some leather. Cyrodiilic fur. Let's work on that. But in the meantime, whoa, what is that? I think that's the EMB. Let's make ourselves a water skin. Sunhelm is no joke. If you are hungry and thirsty, and you get into combat, you're probably gonna get killed. Just don't know why the. If not, I hope the quest boards don't only have like fetch quests and little things like that. Okay, I'm pressing E to use the well bucket, and it's not doing anything. So I'm curious what's going on with that. So apparently my water skins are empty, and that's not working. But also my Sunhelm needs have like disappeared, which is also strange. It's like, did Sunhelm somehow turn off? Disabled? Then when did that happen? Did I accidentally disable that last time I was in the MCM? Okay. Well, there we go. I'm hungry. Interesting. Alright, now this should fill. And there's our bread animation. Good old Bellathor. Oh, wait, you know what? Am I missing out on training on all these levels? I hope they have the thing that lets you.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Lets you, like, save up training points. Because normally you can only do 5 per level. And obviously, I'm level 5, so I could have done 25 by now, but I didn't have the gold for it. So it's nice to be able to still do the 25 instead of having to wait, you know, when you level up, decide whether or not it's worth leveling up now or waiting so that you can get your trainings in. Okay, what am I selling him? Is there anything I want to sell? The heaviest things. Mammoth tusks. Get out of here. Venison. I might cook that. And some other stuff that I don't really want to sell. So, okay.
Do come back.
Good to go. We probably should join the companions. I mean, I feel like this guy would definitely join the companions, right?
But we pay a fair price for any ore.
So let's go join the companions. They've got all the good training for warrior in here.
Keep your balance.
Okay.
Hey, watch it.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick.
Can I join?
We don't just take in any milk drinker who stumbles in. Talk to Codlack if you think you have what it takes to be a companion. All right then.
All right, they have got the cool upgraded Yorvasker. I think this might be the one with the like bat in it. Like a spa, which honestly, yes. See, this would be a benefit. I would join just for that. Just hang out in here after murdering some bandits.
But I still hear the call.
A stranger comes. Would you?
I'm sure you all have heard this a million times, so I'm just going to flick through it.
A certain strength of spirit.
Whoa! No, don't want to kill you,
master. You're not truly considering accepting her.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us.
That looks nice.
Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame.
Appropriate that.
It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy?
I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Okay. You gonna do that? Thanks, buddy. Man, they have so much good stuff here. Daedra Heart. Ooh, yes. Two-handed. That's good. People seeing me. You're seeing me, aren't you? Honestly, is it stealing? I don't think picking it is stealing. Ooh, these are harder. That's cool. It's gonna make it so experts, you don't. It breaks your pick, and when it does, it resets where the lock is. So, yeah, I could go through a lot of lock picks like this. Okay, forget that. You know what? I think they often just have, like, really nice weapons hanging up here that are not, like, you don't have to steal them once you're a member. Just, like, can get them. Let's see. So it would be stealing now. But I think I will be able to liberate them once I become a member.
Said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have
now this,
a few swings
this
at
quest,
so I can
see or this bugs out a lot. Not in this list, just in general, where, like, he, like, actually tries to kill you. So, let's see.
Pretty good arm you have there. Got the best you can do. Come at me. You couldn't hurt me if you wanted to.
What? Okay, yeah. See, now that's
not
what
bad.
I was worried about.
Don't just stand there.
Not bad.
Okay. Huh.
Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the new. Oh, don't worry, don't always just do what you're told. Nobody would. Not. My name is Yorland Greymane. Well,
again, I'm assuming you've heard this a million times.
And he's I have a favor to ask. I've been working. My wife is in mourning, and I need. That's a good man.
Take Ayla's shield down.
If you wish to... Isgrimor Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
I told you. This is the whelp that Vilkas mentioned.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
Like, probably not.
Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be... Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
That's funny.
All right, then.
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me. Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Isgrimor, and my blood has his smarts. We've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards who will take little left. Good. Do not spare them your blade.
We'll pull it off. We'll do it. Okay. Should we, get a little sleep? Sure. Let's sleep until it's nighttime. And then see what kind of things we can acquire for ourselves from our new friends, the Companions. Leveled up. Okay. I don't know. We're not pushing magic hard right now. Stamina, we just got that buff on the regen. So I think I'm actually just going to go health. I just don't want to get one shot. Okay. Let's see. Destruction. We're gonna do that at some point. I don't know that point is yet. Smithing. I don't want to do that yet. Two-handed. This is where we're going up. Power attacks. Okay. So I'm not really that interested in power attacks at the moment. Archery could be interesting. Light armor, we can't do anything yet. Speech, we're gonna need this eventually. That wouldn't be a terrible pick right now, because we'll need it eventually, and we're definitely poor at the moment. I don't know. I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go destruction. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's right. Join the Companions, you get free food and drinks. Do these give me XP? Oh, they do. I'm not gonna sit here and read a million books though, but books give you experience and experience. Come on. All right. What do we got? Iron greatsword? Really? You got all this nice other stuff. But for a greatsword, you got an iron one. case, I mean, we probably should pick up a good bow. It's 19 damage. What's this? Orcish. How much damage is that? 17, I think. Yeah, we want this elven bow. Drop that off, favorites. Put that in group 3. Okay. I am kind of curious if we can get that, that case open. And if the things in Codlac's quarters are stealable or not. Or not, sorry, if they're, if we can take them without stealing them. No.
Some nights I dream about mists of
Codlac, you're an old man. You should go to bed. And just don't mind the fact that I'm over here. Picking your lock. I don't think they save the state. Ooh, maybe it does. Lucky. Let's get lucky. Yes. Okay, I really want that. I'm gonna go to bed. It's pretty late. Into your room, maybe? You wanna come talk to me in here? Yeah, hey man. How's it going? There we go. Yep, see you later, bud. Okay. So, a bit of an upgrade. And then let's once again favorite that, put it in group 1. That thing looks cool. Gave us marching orders to go take out all the stream, so I think that's what we're gonna go try and do. We need to keep an eye out for elf as well, because we want that upgraded armor that apparently I can already make. An elk. I just want to kill it. Oh, it is. Did I, buddy?
don't think we're gonna end up doing alchemy or anything, but can always sell that stuff. Oh, we need to drink and eat. Good thing I noticed that now. We are one elk hide shy of that armor. Or at least the chest piece. Okay, as per usual, let's see. To be. The people are back here. Okay. Huh? Let's kill you. Defend the platform. Destruction. Solo. I guess this place just respawned because we didn't clear it before. More mammoth. Some mod lists I've seen, they have like crazy amounts of meat and fur on a mammoth, which makes sense. Not this one though. Nice to meet you. Wanna take a swing? That was precision, the mod. He hit the wall, which stopped his swing and messed him up. So like, yeah, if there's a guy in front of me and I do this, I can't hit him. I hit the wall. So that is one cool, like fighting around this door would be, if I'm trying to get a guy there, see, that may have stopped the swing, if there was, yeah, see. So you have to be a little more conscious of your immediate surroundings, which is cool. Adds another element to the game. Can be annoying with two-handers, though. Let's give
give ourselves every advantage we can. Throw down a lightning rune. Okay, we got our chiefy boy. This is gonna be a good fight.
I'll show you a real fight.
Ooh. Okay, we're gonna need a bit of healing. That was pretty nasty.
Raid a Stendar while you can.
He's got a big two-hander, which is nice, but he's slow. So, ADXP, MCO, makes, see, they plant themselves before they hit. And I do, too, if it's worth it. See, I can... back to this. Come on, die. Get another shot on this guy. Can't kill him with that. Got him. Now just get some distance. Kill this guy. Bam. Oh, no, no, no. All right, we're in a bad spot here. Question is, should I switch to archery? I kind of think I should just run. I don't know. Or just try to get him with a big swing. I'm just gonna go for the big swing. So I got him. Okay, one more. One more out. I almost hit him too. Alright, good stuff. Potion of the Merchant. Into the treasure room. Is there anyone else here? Don't see anyone. Potion of the Champion, that will be useful. Two-handed potion. There's some traps around here. Man, you're just the mammoth tusk king. Another key. So what does that mean? Is the elven bow faster or slower? speed 0.69 versus 0.94. Let's see. So that seemed pretty fast. That might be faster. Yes. Nice. Wow. That is fantastic. What a find. Okay. I think we're swapping. Because we have a 63, and that thing is a 71, and it's even better against undead. So let's check that out. Pop that in here. This is going to mean we can go to Bleak Falls earlier than I would have been able to before. Yeah, so this also has Know Your Enemy on it, which means it was going to be a problem because we're kind of all in on greatswords. But, certain enemy types are immune to things or whatever. Not immune, but they have higher... Well, some of them are immune, but I believe undead or, like, skeletons in this are not particularly vulnerable to, like, swords. They are to axes. And I was going to wonder if we had to get an axe for that, but this is silver, so it's going to, I think, double the damage. Probably work out fine. Probably has some kind of a buff. But would this guy become a werewolf? Maybe. Is that like a pot leaf? I think that's a pot leaf. What does it say? Your Highness. Really. All right. Let's get another save going here. Cream treat. Sounds better than that.
Got some good pieces out
see
here.
See what we can melt down.
More inside. I don't claim to be the... Take a look.
Ward Staff. Yeah, I'm not sure I want to sell that yet. That we can sell. Saw that. Oops.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Don't I have venison? Just pulls out the old stein. Early in the morning, but something tells me Farkas is going to be hanging out right inside the door.
Some people don't think I'm smart, and I've already received word that the client is satisfied. You have done well for yourself, and for the companions.
That's a good way to make some money.
There's always some sort of trouble in the Reach, but a local warlord has raised the stakes. We have to handle the situation. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits, cowards, who will take good. Do not spare them your blade.
Oh, there's a dwarven greatsword that I missed, so don't have to feel bad stealing that other one. They got
I never
still.
Thought they would actually let me join the companions.
You know what, we should look into training. Is it Farkas? I think Farkas is heavy armor, but I think Vilkas is two-handed.
Thinking I need to train some more.
What is
the latest recruit?
Athos
right?
Is one-handed.
Wait, is that right?
You know what? Maybe we should just, instead of training combat skills that we're definitely going to get, just train smithing. He's not here right now. What can we make? This will bump our smithing pretty big. Let's try it. To find Vilkas, but he's probably out doing some stuff. I'm actually just curious how much.
I can teach you a few things.
So until
next time.
We can afford some training. Depends probably on how high we already are on something, though.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. A citizen of the... It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out. Good. I knew that we could count on you.
That's simply cool.
A beast, but be cautious.
So
the beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most. We've got some traitors. See if you can find some, and I'll try to find some more interesting. Of course you will.
Interesting. So you can take a bunch of them.
It seems that someone's got to head out there and take. I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away.
Okay.
Nobody
I'm gonna
wants
grab
an animal left roaming
the
around
I
in
can,
their place.
Because they seem to pay well.
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
Sparkus, because he's got a couple more. I think.
Another quiet day. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
I'm kind of curious how much honed metal.
Mm-hmm. Of course.
I'm gonna save right here. Just in case this costs like a bajillion dollars. I really just want to see how much it's gonna cost. Okay, so my game crashed when I tried to reload that save. Turns out that it's gonna be $2,800 to improve the sword, or 2,800 gold, which I don't have. So we're not gonna do that. But oh, here we go. There's Farkas.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgr. We've gotten a letter of. I don't know what. I just need you to go. No more than that. I don't want. Try not to get carried away.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got a lot of. Don't worry about that. Let's see. Okay. So it looks like we have enough wolf pelts to satisfy Ayla's demand.
Need something? These look like good quality too. I know it's not the glamorous heroic work, but we've got some traders. See if you can find some, and I'll try to find some more interesting work. Of course you can. I'll take my leave then.
Level up time. Wait. We have to sleep to level up. Let's do that. Yeah, once you enable Sunhelm, you have to sleep to level up. No stamina this time. Okay. So we did destruction. We can't go any further on that right now. Actually curious what shock's gonna do. More damage. More damage. Magicka. All nice. Smithing, I don't think we want to mess with yet. Two-handed, is there anything available yet? No. I think archery is probably it. ourselves some more food. Thankfully, we're in the place where there's a lot of food.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember. There's someone to beat up in Whiterun. Hopefully that doesn't bug and get us killed by the guards. Because that does happen sometimes.
Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin.
Ooh, wait. Sold on. That's kind of long. Who's... Where is she?
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit... Before my... I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him...
You did? I could help you.
If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading.
There you go.
Thank you.
I have 12 in my pocket.
This should turn that old cat... As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
Were we supposed to get like a buff to our speech?
They say there's nothing a Nord woman can't do if she puts her mind to it. We Nord, maybe you can help me. Of course, of course, of course. It's all in this note.
Steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Okay. Not particularly interesting. Oh, drunken huntsman.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know.
I'm supposed
I might
to be
have
him
it stored away.
Really?
Hello, friend. I don't have to take that from you. Hagraven or Horker, it matters not. We've got the arrows to fell
so
any game.
Brawl or what?
So what can I... I'll teach you to talk to me that way. Come on. Here we go. You're tougher than you look. I can tell you're no stranger to the wilds. I'm sure we can meet your heart on me.
Now, if you like selling me a... some arrows? Yeah. Just make sure, am I still using... Hmm? There we go. Thank you. Grey Winter Watch is normally goals. I'm curious. Yeah, no trolls. There's no way we're handling trolls yet. I guess we could just head that direction and kill some elk and some stuff on the way. Somehow. Oh wait, does this have remember what the religion mod in this is? Good to start engaging with that. But I don't see an option to pray. Although maybe it's because we haven't gone to a shrine yet or something. So we probably should hit Talos Shrine. Because I think that's who he's going to pray to. For the shout buffs. Here in Elk. It is cool, this mod list has a lot of trees and stuff, so the wildlife is a little more hidden. That's pretty. Get a couple kills him. That guy is quite the horseman archer. Curious. Okay, yeah, so that's what it is. You need to interact with a shrine to get the power of prayer. And I believe this is Winter Sun Faiths. And the more you pray and the more you do things that your deity likes, the more favor you gain. Separate these out, get her. Don't want my horse to die under me. The bandit chief. Normally, they're not mages. What the heck is... like when I get bashed, shield bashed, on a horse. Doesn't really know what to do. I can go back into that bandit camp. I bet there's loot in there. Practice.
That's how the Legion fights.
So, we did get a couple of nice great swords just now, but this is still definitely the best. This one looks cool though. Cleared this out. I wonder if those Imperial scum are still around. Maybe I should try to take some Nord vengeance. I don't see them. I guess they get to live another day. So that's deadly spell impacts there. That was from the fire guy. I am really glad I took Lordstone. Ooh, what's going on? Someone's mad at me. I think we should head to this camp first. My guess is that kill the wolf thing could be, like, insane. For a vehicle horse. Played some lists, like kind of Librem is coming to mind, that make, like you would just fall off the horse if they go on any kind of steep slope, which clearly obviously makes sense, but is also kind of annoying because I'm going to fall to death. Things give diseases. I don't really want to get close to that. Like a bandit camp, maybe. I'm gonna go with yes. Is just not lining up properly. Kind of need lock on again for this third person bow to work. I'd like for them to come out. All right, one came out on the road.
You'll need to do better than that.
lock on to the wizard. So I'll try to kill this guy. We're hitting pretty hard with our sword at this point. Alright, this mage needs to die. Mission accomplished. I think I do extra damage to elves. Actually, no, that's only once I take the once I become a follower, I think, of Talos. Back up to almost 1,000 gold. Are they gonna drop rocks on me and kill me? I don't think so. Oh look, I sit sideways on the saddle. They're smart. They try to line of sight you. So that never comes back to bite me. Oh, hello. Alright, I think this is the chief's place. And there is the chief. Do not block my way. Do not kill my horse. I need to get out of here. Away from here. Okay, my character died, and I was interested in how the battle axes worked, and I screwed with the guard. They shot me in the face, and the save reloaded, and I have no head. This is awesome. Headless Nord. I feel like this is an RPing opportunity, but my guy's dead, and even now has no head, so next character I think is going to be very similar. Like, I really want to do a Nord Shout Warrior. We didn't even get into Winter Sun or Shouts or anything like that. Really just getting used to the list. And what killed me there, as you saw, or maybe you didn't notice, but it was a battle axe, which, if you look, battle axes cause damage over time. And so I thought, you know, he hit me and got me to, like, you know, I don't know, maybe 20% health, and I backed off thinking, you know, I would kind of reset the fight. And I had two damage over times on me that were really aggressive, and they just killed me really fast. So that's actually pretty nice. So this obviously gives you more over time, and then this even more over time. So, and you know, honestly, the greatsword, it gives more critical. So we'll see that. More critical, which is nice, but it's kind of unreliable. And also the animations on the greatswords normally seem like a little faster than a battle axe, or normally are, right? But here they're kind of like, that's a light attack. Those are great sword light attacks. And then if I spawn a battle axe, it doesn't really seem that much slower, if at all. And some of these animations are pretty cool, like light attack, power attack is pretty cool. Power attack, light attack. So, I think next guy's gonna go battle axes. Also, axes are good against, as I said, undead, I believe, in Know Your Enemy, and obviously we'll be fighting a lot of them. So, I think it's gonna be basically the same guy, but with battle axes. So, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.